I'm like, yeah, put it on your list. She's like, no, why can't I have it now? And I'm like, it's Christmas in a month. Can I get this for Christmas for you? Do you know that I never got anything like this?
Hello, Mariah. How are you?
I'm well. Thank you, Traci. How are you?
Oh, I'm really well. It's a lunar eclipse, and I'm speaking to the Queen of Christmas. Ooh. I would curtsy, but I'm sitting down. What does Christmas morning look like with your family? Is it stockings first, or do you open one present Christmas Eve? Like, what are some of your traditions?
I have to say it's pretty unconventional. Although Santa Claus comes every year, for real, and real reindeer come every year. And the kids have grown up seeing this. So I guess if I'm supposed to be some sort of Christmas whatever, that's what happens at my house, Christmas Eve. But then the next Christmas morning is rough. It's rough for me. The kids wake me up super early. But I'm like, I'd rather watch them open their presents, you know, and then kind of like take a nap, wait, open my stuff. Even if it's the next day, I don't care. Like, I can be last. I don't care. I'd rather everybody else's handled and taken care of, and then because I kind of organize the whole thing. It's an experience, you know.
How excited are you to have the holidays finally arrive?
You have no idea. Like, I've literally since last Christmas been planning things for this Christmas. We did my first special with Apple TV Plus last year, which is super hard because we had to deal with all of the COVID. You know, the beginning of COVID, all the rules and regulations, which were very strict and pretty much still are for filming and doing shoots, and because you can't wear a mask and you can't, like, it's a whole thing. So we did that and I loved it, but we stayed in. We usually go to Aspen every year, so it's snowy, because I just want to be in a snowy Christmas, you know. I'm nostalgic, what can I say? And then this year came around and I wrote a new song. And collaborated with Khalid and Kirk Franklin. So it's like this love song that like bursts into a gospel extravaganza. And it's been like my favorite thing for so long, and I haven't been able to play it for anybody because I'm trying to keep it like to myself until it becomes a thing. But now it's out, so people have heard it. Then they're gonna hear a different version. You know, the band is amazing, you know, for the special. I did Christmas Baby Please Come Home, one of my favorites that I did for my first Christmas album, and now I love it. I didn't love my first Christmas album version. Some people are probably gonna like it better still, and they're gonna be like, why would you say that? But I do like it a lot better because I got to have more fun with it, you know, and we did like some different things musically, and it was a lot of fun. And the kids are there, my kids, they're 10 now, my twins, and they came and hung out and did a little interview with Zane. And oh, actually, well, look, I don't know if you could see my puppy. You see Muttley right here?
You see him? Yes.
Hi. I have my cat Charles right off camera too.
Where's Charles? Can I see him?
He's curled up in a ball. I'm tethered. I'm hardwired.
So, I understand.
He's very cute, and he's ginger.
Aww.
I'm glad you brought up the twins because I'm a twin mom too.
Oh.
So I'm wondering what is on the top of their Christmas wish list.
It grows every day. And it's not even like everything is a Christmas wish. Like, she will ask me, my daughter will ask me, Mommy, da 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 da, and I want this. And it's like something cool that you want to get for her. You know, she's an artist. She likes to draw and paint. And so these are, you know, different colored pencils and also magic markers and stuff. And I'm like, of course I'm going to get that for you. I'm like, yeah, put it on your list. She's like, no, why can't I have it now? And I'm like, it's Christmas in a month. Can I get this for Christmas for you? Do you know that I never got anything like this? But it's whatever. Like, you know, I go with it because I want them to be happy. I just want to make their childhood magical, so.